to seek the truth. Welcome to Veritas.
Tonight, prepare to be captivated by a spellbinding journey that will unravel the darkest secrets hidden beneath the surface of our world. Join us as we welcome the enigmatic author and investigator, Mr. Boyd Anderson, who will share a tale that will leave you questioning everything you thought you knew. Boyd Anderson's extraordinary story begins with a single night that shattered records in his explosive hockey career. From being an integral part of the best line in junior hockey, he soars to the heights of an international playoff team of champions from Zug, Switzerland. But this remarkable ascent sets in motion a series of events that thrust Boyd into a realm of unimaginable power and deception. From Toronto to Budapest, and ultimately to the captivating city of Dubai in 2007, Boyd's path intersects with that of Thomas, a figure who ushers him into a world where deception thrives and the elite wield unimaginable power. Here, hyper-competitive dealmakers and insatiable profiteers trade not only contracts and tickets, but entire lives, all behind the scenes of the business and political arenas we thought we knew. Yet, it is the chilling announcement by CNN in 2014. Malaysian Airlines flight MH370 has disappeared that catapults Boyd into the role of an investigator driven by a deep sense of horror and a burning desire for truth. Guided by his keen instincts, unwavering perception, and an encyclopedic memory, he pieces together a puzzle where the loss of hundreds of lives becomes mere collateral damage in a staggering 55,500-ton gold heist. But the revelations don't end there. Drawing upon ancient numerology and the guidance of a nearly forgotten contact, Boyd unearths a grand plan that links the origins of cryptocurrencies like Bitcoin to the tumultuous landscape of Europe, the Middle East, and the very fabric of the global economy. The world as we know it stands on the precipice of a seismic transformation, and Boyd's 3 years of tireless investigation and research lead him to a stunning revelation: the discovery of three abandoned Boeing Jumbo 747s on the tarmac at Kuala Lumpur Airport. With each piece falling into place, Boyd becomes consumed by the realization that a scandal of unimaginable magnitude is poised to shake the world, dwarfing even the infamy of Watergate. Tonight, dear listeners, everyone needs to know the truth. From the genesis of cryptocurrencies to the inner workings of the blockchain, from the murky dealings of Kraken to the intricate connections between Brexit, ISIS, interest rate hikes, and the most audacious gold heist assassination in history, Boyd Anderson peels back the layers of deception and ushers us into a realm where nothing is as it seems. Prepare to be riveted by the shocking revelations that will challenge your understanding of the world we inhabit. Join us tonight as Boyd Anderson unravels the origins of Bitcoin, unearths the truths behind political turmoil, and exposes the webs of power that stretch across continents. This is an exploration that will leave you breathless and forever changed.
Welcome to Veritas. If this is your first time listening, welcome home. To access tonight's full interview and all of our exclusive material, simply join the Veritas Plus family by clicking on the subscribe button at veritasradio.com. And while you're there, don't forget to check out the Veritas store for a range of great products, including focused life force energy. Experience the power of FLFE with a 15-day free trial today. No credit card required. We're excited to announce the launch of our brand new Veritas Plus Insider, your source for exclusive news and insights you won't find anywhere else. If you're looking to get in touch with Mel, have a guest suggestion, or would like to provide feedback, simply click on the contact button on our website. So sit back, relax, and enjoy tonight's show. And now, here's your host, Mel Hastelrick.
The title of his book is Under the Radar, 537555, Trumpence. His website, Under the Radar, 537555.com. And directly from Saskatchewan, Canada, I'd like to welcome Boyd Anderson. Hello, Boyd, and welcome to Veritas.
Hello, Mel. Thank you for inviting me onto your show.
My pleasure. Well, let's begin with explaining the title of your book so we can set the stage.
Yeah, well, the title, to be honest with you, I was after I started writing my book, I just started to write it. Or actually, I just decided to write it. I had told my story to Kurt Walker, a former best friend of Tom Lysiak, my centerman, who was on the ice when I scored the fastest five goals ever in 3 minutes and 7 seconds. I was playing junior hockey in Medicine Hat, Alberta. That's the top junior league in Canada. And I played alongside Lanny McDonald, who is today chairman of the board of the Hockey Hall of Fame in Toronto, and a guy by the name of Tommy Lysiak, my centerman, who went number two in the draft that year. And I scored those goals on October 7th, 1972, which happened to be Vladimir Putin's 20th birthday. So another coincidence. And when you actually take that record, five goals in 3 minutes and 7 seconds, which will probably never be broken. That record will go down in history. So it'll be like a bit of immortality, which what the elites are actually looking for is immortality. That's the ironic part about my story. But when you divide five into 187 seconds, that's how many seconds. It's one goal, hockey goal, one goal every 37.4 seconds. Now, if you simply Google 37.4, you will get the temperature, the body temperature of your heart and lungs, which brings us right up to the injections that people are taking today, which I can get into more detail. But yeah, what happened was I told my story to Kurt Walker. See, Tom Lysiak, my old centerman, he passed away of leukemia in on May 30th at 7 in the morning. Again, May the 5th month, 30th, 530 at 7 in the morning, 5307. His wife, Melinda, actually sent me that information that the day that he passed away, you know, just to, again, another coincidence. But Kurt Walker was his next door neighbor down in Atlanta, Georgia. They were living out in Social Circle, Georgia, about 50 miles east of Atlanta. So I told my story to Kurt Walker, and he then proceeded to say, Boyd, we got to do a movie. We got to do a movie. This is before I even wrote my book. So about a month later, he called me and said, hey, and I was just sitting on an airplane with James Quattrochi, who did a movie with Hannity on, I forget what it was actually, but he had helped do a lot of movies, Goodfellas, et cetera. So, you know, I was naive at the time. And he says, meet me in Hollywood. So I meet him in Hollywood and talk with James Quattrochi. I told James my whole story. And he said, Boyd, you have enough here for a Netflix series. I mean, we're talking Bitcoin, cryptocurrencies, how it originated, et cetera. So he's a guy that says, you know, you should call your book Under the Radar. And so that's what happened. That's how I got the name Under the Radar. And then I added in 537-555, because if you look at the Masonic cube, the Saturn cube, which is numbered from 1 to 9, the way the numbers are arranged, when you add these three numbers up in any straight line, vertical, horizontal, or diagonal, they add up to 15. And of course, in numerology, the people who run the world, they take it down to the single digit. 1 plus 5 is 6. This is how they get to 666. This is, we're talking Jesuits, Freemasons, okay? And my number 537 happens to be the middle three numbers, and then 5 is in the middle, and I'll get into the triplicate of 5, but the triplicate of 5 in numerology, everything has a satanic meaning and a godly earthly meaning, which we can talk about later. Okay, so that's how I got the name of my book.
Well, let me ask you first, because my goal today is to find out what really happened to Malaysian Airlines Flight MH370 and MH17. But the first question I have is, losing two identical planes within a span of just a few months is an extremely rare occurrence in aviation history. You know, MH370, MH17 are indeed unique in this regard. It is uncommon for airliners to experience such a back-to-back tragedy involving identical aircraft within a short time frame. And when I say identical, you know why I say that? Because even in your book, you mentioned that Boeing manufactures two identical planes every single time. But what are the chances that an airliner can lose two identical planes in a span of just a few months, Boyd?
Well, I mean, this has been planned out for decades, okay? My video on YouTube, if everybody wants to, you know, go to that after our interview here, it's simply on YouTube titled Under the Radar 537-555 Boyd Anderson. You will get, and started from the very, very beginning, because this is Obama's campaign in 2012 when he kept... He started off 537, 537, get out and vote, everyone. The number that changed the history of America. The difference between what was and what could have been, 537. Because you see, when George Bush, who, you know, all the presidents are traitors to our society, okay, in North America. We're talking ever since Richard Nixon got rid of the gold standard in 1971, every president is guilty of being traitorous to our homeland here in North America. I'm in Canada, same thing. It's all the prime ministers here have been very guilty of working in cahoots. But 537, you see, when Boeing first of all, that's how many votes George Bush won by. When they had to recount the votes in Florida in the year 2000, when George was running against Al Gore, and of course, there was a tie. Now, how have you ever heard of a tie? Anyway, so they recounted the votes in Florida. And of course, who's the governor of Florida? It was George's brother, Jeb. And you know how many votes he won by? 537. Okay. Now, 537 has a history. And if you go back into the Bible, 537 BC is when Cyrus captured Babylon. He was a Persian emperor and he captured Babylon and freed 50,000 Jews and allowed them to go back to Jerusalem to rebuild their second temple. And this is why the Jewish people, I'm going to call them fake Jews, okay? These are Khazarian Jews that occupy Israel and Ukraine and Russia, better known today as the Shabbat Lubavitch. They control the economy in Russia. They control the economy in the Ukraine. In Turkey, you have the Dunma Jews, and don't get me wrong, I'm not anti-Semitic at all, but these are Khazarian Jews. These are not real Jewish people. These are Mongolian Turkish background people known as the Khazars. And then you got the Dunma in Turkey. Turkey is really where supposedly Satan started. And then you've got the crypto Jews in Saudi Arabia that run the royal family of Saudi Arabia. So this is the core of the Kabbalah, the Kabbal, which starts with a Q, the letter Q, which is the number 17 in the alphabet. Okay, so I'm just giving you a little bit of a scope to deal with here. But 537 AD was the first siege of Rome when the Ostrogothics tried to capture the Roman Empire, and the Pope was actually saved by a Byzantine general by the name of Belisarius was the Byzantine general who fought off these.
Hello, truth seekers, and welcome to a pivotal moment in Veritas history. As we celebrate our 15th season, We want you to know that this journey of discovery has been a labor of love, dedication, and relentless pursuit of truth. Gone are the days when we offered the entire first segment of each program as a courtesy. We've invested years into building this platform. And now, we're inviting you to commit to this journey with us. That's why we've made it incredibly easy for you to take the first step. You've just experienced a curated sample of one of our captivating episodes. Intrigued? We thought you might be. For a limited time, we're offering an exclusive 7-day trial for just $9.99. That's less than the cost of 2 lattes, and it unlocks full, unrestricted access to hundreds of top-quality interviews, ad-free episodes, and a community of like-minded truth seekers. If you're ready for a deeper commitment, we also offer monthly, quarterly, and yearly subscription options. The time to act is now. This special offer won't last forever. Click the subscribe button to join the Veritas Plus family and take the first step towards enlightenment. Your journey in